And now for your U.S. Army Europe spotlight.
Well, what we're doing today is we're doing a combined exercise with the 104th Panzer Battalion. It's been interesting for me because this is my first time actually doing a train up side by side with the Germans.
This training is crucial. When you get downrange, these are some of the counterparts you will encounter.
It feels really good to see the crews work together, the Germans and the Americans work together.